Well stopped by the ball. Flip it in. And a breakdown now for Daley. Is it number three? Yes, it is. 3-0. Steve Daley, his fifth goal of the season. And that surely wraps it up. 33 minutes on the second half gone, and the Wolves fans rise to Steve Daley as he makes it 3-0. Again, Everton hesitant, not getting the ball away clean. And Daley going left side, kept his head as the goalkeeper came to him and drives it in. A superb third goal for Wolves.
Dugan has Hegan to play with out there. If Wolves get another one now, it would be the killer punch. Hegan. There it is, Steve Daley. Steve Daley. And there's the picture of a happy fella.
Parkin. Give it. Parkin. For Palmer. Daley started a run. Daley now. Good try. Good goal. Yes, that was the real old-fashioned Wolves attacking style. 25 minutes, a minute after Brisley put Millwall back in the game. And that two-goal gap opens up again.
Daley making the run, number eight. Found room and found the corner of the net beautifully. What a lovely goal by Steve Daley.
For Willie Morgan. Another chance.
Well, it a very dramatic dive then by Steve Daley.